To Mr. Roy Anderson, and his interaction with my faculty members was really marvelous. He exploded the myth of Bayesian intelligence theory. So he comes up with the opinion that, well, it's a myth to say that a person is born intelligent. In fact, the stumbling block in the learning process that he beautifully explains is the cortisol that he calls the gaps in the neurons that are responsible for the slow learning or for the learning gaps that are caused in the students there. Besides, he interacted with the students, and he gave the live demonstration of how we can arrest the attention of the students and engage them. Normally, it was my problem. I have the teaching experience of almost 35 years, and it's a problem with me to arrest the attention of the students for 45 minutes. But Roy Anderson, when he engaged the class, it was really marvelous to see him engaging the class and arresting the attention of the students for all the 45 minutes. And that too, almost all the students really felt involved in the learning, and then the way he transacted the contents of the curriculum, that was really marvelous. And I feel that, well, if Mr. Roy Anderson is given chance to take up the course that he has taken up, it will definitely go a long way to overcome the problems of the learning gaps that we usually find in our classroom transactions there. I wish him good luck there.